Television, film, and stage actor Jack Klugman died today in Los Angeles at the age of 90. Klugman is best known for playing sloppy sports writer Oscar Madison opposite Tony Randall in the classic 1970 sitcom The Odd Couple. He later played a tough medical examiner for 7 seasons on the TV drama Quincy M.E. Klugman lost his voice to throat cancer in the 1980s, but trained himself to speak again. He returned to acting in 1993 and continued to work for another decade. Covering America.